Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. India successfully lands spacecraft near the moon's south pole, making it the first country to do so. Chandrayaan-3 is the third, most recent and successful Indian lunar exploration mission under the Chandrayaan program by ISRO. Chandrayaan-3 timeline, launch to successful landing on moon. July 14th, LVM3 M4 vehicle successfully launches Chandrayaan-3 into orbit from Sriharikota in Andhra Pradesh. Chandrayaan-3 starts its journey into precise orbit. July 15th, first orbit raising maneuver successfully performed from ISTRAC ISRO, Bengaluru. The spacecraft is in 41,762 km x 173 km orbit. August 1st, ISRO performs translunar injection successfully and inserts the spacecraft into translunar orbit. August 5th, Lunar-Orbit Insertion of Chandrayaan-3 performed successfully. Orbit achieved is 164 km x 18,074 km, as intended. August 6th, ISRO performs second lunar bound phase. With this, the spacecraft is in a 170 km x 4,313 km orbit around the Moon. The space agency releases video of the Moon as viewed by Chandrayaan-3 during lunar orbit insertion. August 16th, spacecraft brought down to an orbit of 153 km x 163 km after firing is completed. August 17th, lander module is successfully separated from the propulsion module. August 19th, ISRO performs deboosting of the lander module to reduce its orbit. The lander module is in 113 km x 157 km orbit around the Moon. August 21st, Chandrayaan-2 orbiter formally welcomes Chandrayaan-3 lander module saying, "Welcome, buddy." Two-way communication between the two is established. August 22nd, ISRO releases images of the Moon captured by the lander position detection camera of the Chandrayaan-3 mission from an altitude of about 70 km. Systems are undergoing regular checks. August 23rd, safe and soft successful landing of Chandrayaan-3's lander module on the southern pole of lunar surface. Thank you,